I don't know if the coronavirus is affecting you like it's been affecting me, but I am assuming it probably is affecting you. It's affecting everybody and it's everywhere, right? We're talking about it. It's on our Facebook feeds. It's just everywhere. I don't want to stick my head in the sand about this. I don't want to get in a panic about it either, but it is legitimate. And there are some people that are already quarantining themselves because they're maybe coming back from a trip or something. So what I would like to do, we have an online program, and it's kind of funny because I had no idea that this was coming down the pipe, but I had it all set up already. So I'm completely ready to help people with their fitness, with their health, with even their nutrition goals right now, being able to do it all online rather than having to always go in person. So we have in-person classes. They're still running. We're going to keep running those until somebody shuts us down. The ladies are coming out. The guys are coming out. It's going awesome. But we're also filming 3 workouts every week, and we're putting those into our program for online. So if you would like to join us online and still get your workouts in, because we all know the more you work out and the better you eat and the more sleep you get, the more easily you're going to be able to fight off any viruses, infections, that kind of thing. We don't want to just stay home and watch Netflix all day and get out of shape. So if you are in quarantine or something's going on, I would love to be able to help you out. I would love to be able to possibly even give it to you for free for a certain amount of time if you are in quarantine. So I want to help you with that. If there's anybody else that just wants to find out more about the program, maybe you're a little bit nervous about going to the gym. Honestly, I was at the gym and there was like nobody there. So I know there's a lot of people that are staying at home. They're not getting their workouts in. They're not getting in shape. And they're probably kind of frustrated. They're not feeling motivated to exercise. So I want to help you with that. If you need an online program, if you want to stay home but still get a really good workout, still have the accountability, and really still feel part of the community and not alone, then please just reach out to me. Comment below, send me a message. We can talk about what that looks like based on maybe how long you need to be quarantined or how long you just want to stay home. So please just reach out to me. If you have any questions about this, I would love to help you. Stay tuned, and please share your toilet paper with your neighbors.